Hey guys, in this video I'll be going to review the new P cube puzzle loop. So I have bought three of them: the low viscosity loop, the medium viscosity loop, and the high viscosity. So the prices are reasonable because they just work as fine as the Calvin loop. In my opinion, they are a little, they are not too thick, but they work fine. And I have also lubricated the P cube Pankin with the low viscosity loop, the Guhong with the medium viscosity loop, and the Weilong with the high viscosity loop. Now I'll turn and let you know what it actually feels like. So I have lubricated the P cube Pankin with the low viscosity loop, and actually it makes it a little gummier, and it instantly made it gummier, and after about 15 to 30 solves it became pretty good, not too gummy but good enough. So these loops, they don't actually leave the residue, so that's good actually. So I have lubricated the P cube Pankin with the low viscosity P cube lube. So as you can see, it turns good, and now it is not as loud as it was before, so it has made it gummier. And I have lubricated the Guhong version 2 with the medium viscosity lube. I think the medium viscosity lube is the best because it instantly makes it gummier and smoother, and it is good. And none of the lubes leave residue to the cubes, and the medium viscosity is just as good as the low viscosity, but I like the medium viscosity more because it instantly makes it smoother and gummier too. So let's get on to the last one, the Weilong. I have lubricated this with the high viscosity, and this thing makes it just smoother, not too gummy, but it's just smooth enough. So these are the three loops. So the quantity in which you get these three are 15 ml, and you can find other loops too on their website, the 10 ml loops, which may be good. I have not tried them yet, but this is the low viscosity, medium viscosity, and high viscosity. All the three work good enough, but I personally like the medium viscosity because it makes it smooth and gummier. So you will get the small bottle, and when you open it you will have a nozzle kind of thing from which you can actually pour it or directly lubricate it, and you can just put the loop from the holes too. It will work just fine. There is no need to disassemble the cube and then lube it. Actually it will waste the lube because it just works good enough when you don't put too much, because you know when you put too much it becomes gummier. So the link is in the description for buying these loops, and please subscribe, comment, like. Thank you.